In front of me is Redmi A5, and today I would like to show you how you can change the food apps. Begin by opening settings and tapping on apps right away. Now select the food apps and click on one of those sections you wish to manage. In my case, browser app. Now you need to tap on an app you wish to apply as your new default one. And when you're finished, just go back. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!